1, 2, 3. Here in Tanzania, World Vision is helping people like Mwanaisha realize their full God-given potential. Mwanaisha used to live in this rundown house made of thatch and mud, but today she lives in a house down here that she's been able to build because of the farmer development program here. We've helped her and her husband double and triple their crop outputs, and with the extra money they've earned, they've been able to build a better house for their families.